sitting in the garden at Babylonia with Dominic Muccio from Worcester College in the U.S. Dominic studied with us for fall semester 2017. And yes, he has returned to visit us. We're so excited to have you back, Dominic. But can you tell us some of your memories of your time here while you were studying at Babylonia in the fall?
Sure. When I first came here, I actually didn't speak any Italian. I knew only maybe the basic words that anybody knows, like grazie, buongiorno, and all the names of the pasta and stuff like that, and pizza. So it made kind of the first week very stressful. I didn't know anything, but everybody here at the school was really supportive, and that kind of just kind of laid the groundwork for what would follow, which was me learning Italian and studying here every day and really enjoying my time in Sicily.
Now, those classes that you found a little bit stressful in the beginning were both multicultural and multi-generational. How did this change your study? Because this is clearly not the norm in the U.S. Mm-hmm. And it was also an immersion environment, which is also different in the U.S. So what were your reactions to those?
So one of the reasons why I chose Babylonia was actually because I saw that it was full immersion and I really wanted to learn the language, and I thought that a full immersion program would really help me do that. And for the sake of not sounding too cliche, but also sounding a little bit cliche because I need to. I did study with people from all over the world and people of all different ages, which really was a great experience. And again, the culture here at Babylonia is that everybody is trying to learn Italian, so everybody speaks Italian with each other. And so there's no judgment as you're trying to learn the language, and you really just, it allows you really just to try to grow. And having a host family here was a huge part of that too, because every night I would have somebody, a family with which I could practice my skills in Italian with a family that didn't speak any English, you know. So it made it necessary to speak Italian in a really kind of supporting way.
What were some of the social activities you had? Did you socialize at all with the family or on your own?
For me, like, the big social thing was with my host brother, Gabri. I became friends with his friends, and I'm, of course, good friends with him, too. In terms of what the school actually has to offer, is there's kind of a cultural experience each week, so that could be like we're cooking together and learning how to cook some sort of Sicilian dish, or it could be going out on a boat together with people in the school and just kind of seeing Taormina from the water, or, you know, just doing something together as a school. Also, every weekend there's an excursion to a different part of Sicily that's led by either a tour agency or by Pepe, who's a teacher here. So. There's lots of stuff to do here in Taormina, and the school definitely helps create kind of the culture of people that are here to learn Italian, doing things together to, again, help increase that Italian skill.
Now, you chose Sicily, which is an off-the-beaten path.
Yeah, definitely.
And some of your friends, I'm sure, have taken their studies at more traditional sites. Mm-hmm. Have you had a chance to speak with any of the others coming back at Worcester College from other sites and share any of their experiences and your experiences?
Yeah, first of all, I would say that everybody had, you know, a pretty good experience. If you stay anywhere in Italy, it's going to be a great experience. But in terms of, for me, the reason why I chose Sicily was because I have family here and I wanted to learn how to speak with them. And this is close to my family, but also gave me the best opportunity to learn Italian. Compared with other schools, like, across the world, across the nation where they teach Italian, the difference here is that you're not with all American students studying abroad. So you had, in those types of schools, like in Florence or Milan or Rome, English is the unifying language, but here, Italian is the unifying language. Not to say that there's people that don't speak English, but here, the culture is to learn Italian, and that is something that is completely unique, and I have friends that have studied in Italy. It's something really unique about Babylonia and really unique about Sicily, too.
So. Now you're heading to dental school in the fall. We wish you lots of success.
Thank
the teachers were so excited to see you today, so thank
awesome
you for returning to visit us.
Cool.
And we wish you lots of happiness and success in your future career.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.